There's a brand new congressional district in Central Florida this year, and last night the candidates for that seat held their only face-to-face meeting before Election Day. WESH 2's Kara Moore looks at the debate.
Republican Ron DeSantis and Democrat Heather Bevin are both veterans who have very different ideas about how to lead the newly formed 6th Congressional District.
The candidates vying to represent Congressional District 6 squared off in the only debate before the election last night at DeLand High School. DeSantis, a former federal prosecutor, has never held or sought elected office before. Bevin is the current CEO of the nonprofit Florida Endowment Project, an educational enrichment program.
I think the key to growing ourselves out of debt is realizing that this, in fact, isn't a recession at all. It's a changing economy. It's a transforming, brand new economy. I actually happen to think that that economy is going to be centered on energy. And I think whoever answers whichever country answers the question of energy, clean, renewable, green, whatever country answers that question will find themselves dominating the globe.
Rather than trying to tax our way out of it, I would support pro-growth policies that try to incentivize success, allow people to start businesses without being burdened by bureaucracy and red tape.
DeSantis says he'd repeal the president's Health Care Act, which he says will cost taxpayers and burden small businesses. That provided this exchange.
So the truth is, it's the law of the land. The chances of Ron going to Congress and ending it are nil. So we need to really just move on, and we need to really talk about Medicare.
It's a flawed piece of legislation. I understand there is a definite need for health care reform, but to try to say that people just need to move on and that they can't make their voice heard on something that's of critical importance to millions of Americans, I just fundamentally disagree with that.
Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.